You got to sit back on the seat, sit down on the seat, put it in first gear, just a little gas. First gear. Sit back on the seat a little bit. Downshift. Downshift. Down. Going that way. Here, I'll go up there and then I'll help you. What's that? Drag your front end over a little bit. There you go. Sit back on the seat a little bit. Is that the one?
Yep, that's the one. It's pretty long.
Okay.
It goes for a while. You'll come up the road, there'll be a couple breaks.
Okay.
It doesn't look like there's some rock, but it doesn't seem too bad.
Thank you. Are you seeing a trail? Maybe it's right, I don't know. Downshift! Downshift! Fucking killing it! Little trails. Is my light blinking or no? I can't keep track. Hey, Kelly's falling back. Give him a few minutes.
We did this yesterday.
Thank you.
Yeah, but these are all super short trails.
Yeah, they are.
There was some loose stuff in there.
I was afraid I was going to hit a cyclist. Couldn't see where I was going.
They'll get out of your way. I mean, if they hear you coming, for the most part.
I'd rather not take one out either way.
Yeah, that was neat, wasn't it?
Okay, not a lot of trail between here and going that way. We just grab a couple off the road.
You lead, Magellan will follow.
Thank you.
Should I take a left? Probably takes 2 minutes.
Thank you.
On that, it'd be a dust bowl.
Yeah. I'm kind of like, you can shoot towards the trailhead, but we can go. We've been at the outer perimeter, kind of bouncing in and out, and I think we can. I think we can still do it.
Lead the way.
But I said we just go it. You know, it's 11:30.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like we're going to get stranded out here. We're not far from home.
And truthfully, they got all these roads. If it comes down hard or something, we just hop on that.
Yeah.
Easy enough. Cool. So that doesn't go anywhere. It goes out, actually. So we'll go up the road, take a trail to the left. And there's a loop over there, a couple. We can cut off at one point. I'll tell you when we get to the trail.
Yep.
We might cut off like a point on it.
And okay.
You guys go farther out, and then we'll go through the middle or something. There's a split there. And you guys can go fast. What, you know? I think we're all doing good. And he's doing what I'm doing. He lets you guys go way out so he doesn't get dusted. She's following him, and I'm like, just let him go, honey. You're gonna agree.
Well, if I take off at the same time.
Yeah, he's gonna bring dust. So.
Yeah, I'm a little spoiled on leading today.
Leading's nice though. Good. Okay.
Thank you.
Left, he said, yep.